I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey.
My name is Cassidy Sestero. I would like to thank my mom and dad for encouraging me to get into this program and supporting me throughout all 5 semesters. I would also like to thank my family for cheering me on throughout this entire journey.
My name is Eric Dio Gonzalez, and I would like to thank my family, my mom, my dad, my siblings, my niece, my brother-in-law, and my grandpa for always being there, helping and motivating me. I would also like to thank my instructors, the director, and the clinical coordinator for always being there when we needed help.
John Essig. I'd like to thank my family for supporting me, my parents, my sister, my daughters. I'd also like to thank my professors, Mrs. Austin, Mrs. Lofton, Mrs. Foley, and all of my clinical instructors as well.
Gabrielle Folks, thank you to all of the teachers and techs that helped without hesitation and showed endless patience. Thank you to my family, my mom, dad, sister, aunt, uncle, and grandparents. Each one of you continued to push me and encourage me throughout the entire program. I'm beyond excited to start this new journey, and I wish the best to all of my classmates.
Jennifer Fritz. Thank you to friends and family for their support, instructors in the classroom as well as on site for their guidance, and a special shout out to my kids for dealing with my sometimes crazy schedule. Love you guys.
Hi, I'm Kelly Lewis, and I would like to thank everyone who supported me over these past 2 years. Thank you to my classroom and clinical instructors for teaching and encouraging me throughout this program. You all have seen me on my best and worst days, and I've stood by to help whenever I needed some guidance or just someone to talk to. Thank you to my friends and family at home. You've all experienced some secondhand stress and frustration, and I've remained by my side, and I know you've all been ready for me to graduate just as much as I have. So thank you again to everyone. I couldn't have done this without any of you.
Haley Lovett, I want to start by saying thank you to my family for coming out and celebrating with me today. I also want to say thank you to all of my friends and family who stood by me every step of the way. I also want to thank my instructors for their support throughout the process and all their kind words and encouragement. And congratulations to everyone else who's graduating today.
Tiffany Maddox, I want to thank my family for hanging in there with me during this program, especially my husband for being on board with this total career change. I also appreciate the instructors, CIs, and techs for all their time and guidance. I'm in the MAMA program now and looking forward to finishing up school and starting my new career soon. Thanks, Wake Tech, and best of luck for all my classmates.
Alexis Norris. First, I would like to thank God for giving me this opportunity and giving me strength the past 2 years. I would like to thank my family for their guidance and positivity, and of course for all their financial help. I would like to thank the teachers and clinical instructors for all their dedication to the radiography program and for sharing their knowledge. I would like to thank the rad techs for helping us students become successful. I would like to say congratulations to my class. I know how hard you worked to get here, and I hope you enjoy your first paycheck.
Georgette Pico, and I would like to thank my family, my husband Aaron, and my kids Evie and Jackson for their encouragement when I said I wanted to start this program and for their support throughout the program. My parents for all of their prayers throughout these seemingly never-ending 21 months. Our in-class instructors, Ms. Austin, Ms. Lofton, Ms. Foley, and of course, Mr. Reppert, for teaching the textbooks and sharing their knowledge, their tips, and their tricks we use to remember the things that we're going to be tested on. And then our clinical instructors that had to tell us to dump that information because this is what we're really going to do in practice. And last but not least, all of the other students in this class that I have vented to, whined with, drank and danced with, cleaned trash out of parks with, and fed homeless people with. You guys all have a special place in my heart forever. Thank you all.
Andrew Panera. Thank you to all the moms in my life, my mom, Victoria, and my girlfriend for helping me tremendously throughout these 2 years. To all my instructors, y'all were super cool, dude, and have done a solid job preparing me for working as a tech. Lastly, thanks to my son for being my inspiration for getting me through everything.
Hannah Roberts. I'm excited to begin my career as a radiologic technologist after this tough but rewarding program. I want my amazing family, husband, and in-laws to know how much I appreciate their constant support and motivation throughout this journey. Thank you for always believing in me. I also want to recognize my fantastic classroom and clinical instructors for the knowledge they have instilled in me and my classmates for their encouragement throughout this process.
Morgan Stewart. I would like to thank my teachers and clinical instructors that mentored me during this program and helped me succeed both in and out of the classroom. I would not have been able to do it without you. All of the hard work has paid off. My parents and colleagues, thank you. Having such a great support system has helped me succeed in this program and has kept me sane. Thank you for sticking by my side, and I'm excited for my next steps following this program. I feel confident in my abilities and my future as a radiography tech.
Mary Stoles. I would like to thank everyone that offered me support and encouragement throughout this journey, especially my husband and my daughters, Rose and Clara, and my triplet sons, Abram, Judson, and William. They are the reason that I am pursuing this new career. To my parents, I am so grateful for the love and support you have given me my whole life. Thank you to all of the professors who dedicate themselves to passing on the art of radiography, and to all the amazing CIs I've had the pleasure of working with at each clinical site. Finally, to my fellow students, it's been great getting to know you all along the way.
Jessica Strom. First off, I'd like to thank God. Secondly, I'd like to thank my two wonderful kids, Xavier and Aaliyah, for giving me the motivation. And then I'd like to thank my grandma, my dad, and my two friends, Jen and Justin. And then last but not least, I'd like to thank all my instructors and my CIs for sharing all your knowledge and giving me the skills to pay my bills. Thank you, everyone.
Congratulations. Adriana Terrazas, I would like to thank my teachers and clinical instructors for all their help and encouragement. Quiero darle las gracias a mi familia que me ha dado tanto apoyo en este programa. También quiero agradecerle a Dios por darme la fuerza e inteligencia para terminar el programa. I am excited for this new journey and feel confident in the skills I have acquired through this program.